All right, hello and welcome back to continuing with our Halo 2 playthrough. Let's just get into it. Last game I didn't do so well. It ended up being twice as long as I anticipated. Let's hope this is not the same. That they made brutes is bullshit. Like, I get the idea is they rage and they're pretty much like stronger, but God, if it isn't fuck ass annoying. And then they just all get brute shots. I can see this is gonna take just as long as the last one.
Brother's blood, and for that they must die.
I couldn't agree more. Oh, having another of my own. You're coming, right? Hello, grunts. He went off the air. Come on.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, no, there's another one. There's always another one.
Take point.
I sure will. I'm sorry. I don't think it's horseshit that the brutes just get that much power, but what are we gonna do? Is this it?
It was unwise to challenge me.
Alright, let's go, bud. Oh boy, that's not what I wanted to see.
Good thing there are no more.
Hello, Grant. Oh, come on, he was 2 days from the
time. It's lodged in thee!
There's a rager, I know there is. Jesus Christ. I apologize if this goes for an hour like last time. I'm underestimating just how bullshit these will be. Kidding, of course it's a little bit too tough. Here we go. Well, at least they left me some more. Oh shit, these are my friends! No. strong. They just get everything. They get all the snipers they want, but I get anything else, all of them. Well. Where are they coming from? Why do they just get to spawn like that? It's not fair. All the way back here too, Jesus Christ. Let's just give brutes as much health as they're allowed to, and as much fucking firepower as they're allowed to. And then everyone else gets to fucking just shut up. And when did wraiths get to shoot two times in a row? When did this become a thing? Clearly I was left out of the conversation. It's only fun when it's the enemies who are getting everything and not you. Shotgun because there's a lot of ammo for it, but I don't know if I need it. There's a lot of shotguns here, so. Okay, we're shooting. Oh, hello, friend.
Die, coward! Die!
Okay, who's shooting at me? Another hole. Alright, let's just maybe try and get them. Yeah. What do you bet you, sir? Do you
even
think
as trophies,
you
these weapons are worthless.
Oh, okay. Well, that's alright then.
Collect your trophy. Hold your ground!
Oh, come on. I am just not having fun. Yeah, I know you fucking saw me. It's unbelievable how many fucking enemies they throw at you, expecting you to just complete it all. You don't get any fucking breaks, you don't get any time to yourself. Unbelievable. It only gets worse from here, right? Fucking excellent gameplay right there. And I'm all the way back here, of course. Wouldn't be Halo. I do not want to do any of this shit.
With vulgar taste, even as trophies, these weapons are worthless. Is that all of them?
Misses every fucking shot because they're allowed to have the best team. We're already half a fucking hour and not even past the first half of the mission. That's how bullshit I'm not going to be able to complete. It's not fucking fair. It's on normal for fuck's sake. Shouldn't have to go through this bullshit just because you're on normal with the fucking brutes.
What vulgar taste. Even as trophies, these weapons are worthless.
No! Fucking Christ. Just how bullshit that you're allowed to fucking live no matter what. You can nuke them and they're alive. Shots are they allowed again? They get everything. that off. Just allowed to have everything. They don't give you anything like that. You just get whatever the fuck's in here and that's it. Watch me die and go all the way back to the start. Isn't it funny when people do that? You don't get teammates that help, because that'd be silly. What happened to all the fucking 50 billion enemies that come out of here? Here we go! Two shots from this thing is all you fucking get. They're immune to everything! Unfucking believable! Just not fucking right.
Abhorrent beast! Danger is nigh!
Happened to that elite that was supposed to be on my team. The fucking dog comes up as the ghost is more on my team than the fucking elite does. Way back. Shouldn't be Halo.
There you are. Prepare yourself. escape.
Like, oh, you knew you could have always done that. What you did before was not how you meant to do it. You were meant to board it the whole time.
By the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they
murdered by the brutes?
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Mission or not, I don't know. Yep, it is. Okay. It kind of confuses me when it's not so much in the later games, but in the earlier ones, how it would just go to a new mission, but you'd still be in the same thing, so you'd think it was like the same mission. I am not having a good day today, and video games are not making it work any better. Alright, well, that's that. I intend to finish this game, because I want to move on from this and play something that I know I'm going to enjoy, which is streaming Dead Space 2. I am itching to play the fuck out of that, so hopefully I can finish this by tonight, as it's almost 8 o'clock. I really just don't care how long it takes. I want to finish it tonight. And then once I'm done and I've uploaded all the episodes, I will probably give it a day or two, and then I might start streaming Dead Space 2, because I want to do that straight up. And then it'll be typically, I guess, I don't know what I'm doing after that. But Dead Space 2 is the game I'm really itching for. I guess I shouldn't have done Halo, kind of. I used to do Halo game, Halo game, Halo. And I think just playing Halo after everything is not exactly going well. But screw it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.